Hey, JeGaysus, if the rapture isn't in the Bible, then where did it come from?
Well, the idea was popularized in 1830 by John Nelson Darby.
It wasn't doctrine until that point?
There's no historical record of any church holding this doctrine until Darby had his vision. But it does sell well. Nothing gets butts into the seats like Harold camping pretending to know exactly when the end of the world is.